Hello everyone, this is Brian Blacken here. Welcome back to Puma Nameless. In this episode, we're going to go through this just dark workers base here in Zomo's town. I didn't make a vlog. Dang it. Sorry guys, I'll use it next time. I forgot about it. Shoot. Alright, let's so fast we can go here. I'll go back to that one. Let's check the others. What about this one over here? Okay. Oh, the path just lead you here. Alright, let's grab this guy down here. Yeah, of course they get poisoned. Okay, I'm definitely gonna use that mega. That mega look funny. No. Okay, it's a star button. Looks like they fixed that. Take a quick look at this thing's stats. You won't believe it, folks. Yeah, look at that. Isn't that crazy? Its special attack is actually pretty good, too. So you're sending in Mudsdale. Yes, Mega Lupunny is really, really good. Mega Lupunny EX is really, really good, as you can see. really gonna help us out. Against the most difficult fights in this game. So yeah. If I can get him to level 54 in this episode, we'll be doing the battle arena in that next place in the next episode. Alright, let's battle this guy over here. Look at those stats, you guys. It's this one right here. Oh, it's this one. Perfect. Yeah, it's the one you. Yeah, it's just this bottom tile on the left. Does this change something else? Okay, she starts off with Gengar. I'm going for instant war instead of Exeggutor, because there's no way I was going to outspeed Gengar. What? Yeah, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Wait a minute. Thank you. Well, we're gonna be doing the battle arena in Nashiro Village first. But we'll do that in the next episode, so there you go. This is Brian Blackner. I do like to thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys later.